Do you ever call the Sydney and look up and see the Sydney Tower? And you wonder when it was built or the materials used in the construction or just interesting facts? Well, let me tell you all about Sydney Tower.
Sydney Tower's construction began in 1970 and the first floor was completed in 1962 shops. In 1974, the second floor was complete with head offices, and the final stage was complete in 1980, and it was opened in the same year.
The materials used in the construction is steel tower and mast. The tower is stabilized by 56 cables and a water tank on top to stop it from rocking. It's so stable it can survive earthquakes and extreme winds. The architect is done with
the Sydney Tower has been struck at the very top of the point by lightning. The Sydney Tower has 420 windows that are cleaned by a robot called Charlie.